Hello, my children. Good morning. So, today I will going to tell you beautiful story. But before I ask some question and you give me answer. તો અત્યાર સુધી તમે ઘણી બધી સ્ટોરી લિસનિંગ કરી છે ને, સો કેન યુ ગીવ મી ધેમ નેમ? તો તમે મને એના નામ જણાવશો કે તમે કઈ કઈ સ્ટોરી લિસનિંગ કરી છે? યસ, બોલો જોઈએ. સ્પીક લાઉડલી. યસ, ગુડ. આઈ લવ યુ ચુન્ની. Very good. The dreaming squirrel. And yes, yes, give me answer. Yes, Lily, Billy and Gullu. Very good, all children. તમે બધાએ ખૂબ જ સરસ આન્સર આપ્યો. તો આજે આપણે આવી એક સરસ મજાની સ્ટોરી લિસનિંગ કરવાના છે. બટ Before I show the picture and you identify this picture and give me answer. હું તમને કેટલાક પિક્ચર બતાવીશ જેને તમારે ઓળખવાના છે અને એ ચિત્ર કોનું છે એ તમારે જણાવવાનું છે. So, ready for give me answer? Yes. So, Look this picture and give me answer. So friends, first picture is here. Who is this? Yes, this is baby of hen, chicken. Very good. We call our story Chicken Licken. So, next picture is here. Who is this? Yes, this is a hen. We call our story Henny Penny. Henny Penny. Third picture is, yes, yes, give me answer. Yes, cock. We call our story is Cocky Locky. Cocky Locky. Our next picture is here. Yes, this is a duck. We call our story Ducky Lucky. So, next picture is, who is this? Yes, this is a swan. And we call our story Goosey Poosey. Goosey Poosey. And last picture is here. Yes, this is the king of jungle. Yes, king of jungle. Very good, all children. You give me beautiful answer. તો તમે જે આ બધા પિક્ચર જોયા તો એ પિક્ચર ને રિલેટેડ આજે આપણે એક સ્ટોરી લિસનિંગ કરવાના છીએ. તો બધા તૈયાર છો ને સ્ટોરી લિસનિંગ કરવા માટે? ઓકે, સો આઈ વિલ સ્ટાર્ટ ટુડેઝ સ્ટોરી. આ સ્ટોરીની સમજૂતી આપણે પિક્ચર દ્વારા મેળવીશું. તો ચાલો જોઈએ સ્ટોરી. અવર સ્ટોરી નેમ ઇઝ ધ સ્કાય ઇઝ ફોલિંગ. Once there was a dear little chicken called Chicken Licken. She was hopping about under a big tree when a leaf fell right on her head. Oh no, oh no, the sky is falling, said Chicken Licken, and she started to run. By and by, she met Henny Penny. Henny Penny says, "Why are you running, Chicken Licken?" Chicken Licken says, "The sky is falling, and a piece of it fell right on my head." "Oh," said Henny Penny, and she too began to run with Chicken Licken. By and by, they met Cocky Lucky. Cocky Lucky say, "Why are you running, Chicken Licken and Henny Penny?" Henny Penny says, "The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head." Oh dear," said Cocky Lucky, and he too began to run with them. By and by, they met Ducky Lucky. Ducky Lucky says, "Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, and Cocky Lucky?" Cocky Lucky says, "The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head." Dear me," said Ducky Lucky, and she too began to run with them. By and by, they met Goosey Poosey. Goosey Poosey said, "Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Lucky, and Ducky Lucky?" Ducky Lucky said, "The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head." When Goosey Poosey heard this, she began to run with them without saying a word. By and by, they met Lion. Lion said, "Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Lucky, Ducky Lucky, and Goosey Poosey?" Goosey Poosey said, "The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head." Lion said, "Show me, where is it?" Chicken Licken took them to the tree. There were many dry leaves there. "Where is your sky?" the lion asked. Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Lucky, Ducky Lucky, and Goosey Poosey laughed. Hey fun everyone, બધાને મજા આવી ને સ્ટોરી લિસનિંગ કરવામાં. તમને બધું યાદ રહી જ ગયું હશે કે આ સ્ટોરીમાં કોણ કોણ હતું, ખબર પડી ને બધાને? તો હવે આપણે આ સ્ટોરીનું રીડિંગ કરીશું જેથી આપણને વધુ સમજ પડે. તો તમે બધા પણ મારી સાથે રીડિંગ કરશો ને? ઓકે, સો લેટ્સ સ્ટાર્ટ રીડિંગ સ્ટોરી.
Once there was a dear little chicken called Chicken Licken. She was hopping about under a big tree when a leaf fell right on her head. "Oh no, oh no, the sky is falling," said Chicken Licken, and she started to run. By and by, she met Henny Penny. "Why are you running, Chicken Licken?" "The sky is falling, and a piece of it fell right on my head." "Oh," said Henny Penny, and she too began to run with Chicken Licken. By and by, they met Cocky Lucky. "Why are you running, Chicken Licken and Henny Penny?" "The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head." Oh dear," said Cocky Lucky, and he too began to run with them. By and by, they met Ducky Lucky. "Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, and Cocky Lucky?" "The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head." "Dear me, See Ducky Lucky and see to begin to run with them. By and by, they met Goosey Poosey. Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky and Ducky Lucky? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head. When Goosey Poosey heard this, she began to run with them without saying word. By and by, they met Lion. Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, Ducky Lucky and Goosey Poosey? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head. Show me, where is it? Lion asked. Chicken Licken took them to the tree. There were many dry leaves there. Where is your sky? The lion asked. Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, Ducky Lucky and Goosey Poosey laughed.
હવે તો બરાબર સ્ટોરી યાદ રહી ગઈ છે ને. સો ફ્રેન્ડ, તમારે આ સ્ટોરીનું ઘરે પણ રીડિંગ કરવાનું છે, તો કરશો ને બધા? ઓકે, બાય બાય, સી યુ અગેન ટુ લર્ન સમથિંગ ન્યૂ. ટેક કેર.